black duck of Newlands Forest.
Jeez, she might even be roaming in the forest, who knows?
How can we get lost?
Ah, oh, fuck!
Your face, what is it? Nah, I'm hearing footsteps, man.
Oh, they, something's wrong, son.
Yeah, that looks like the stairs to hell.
What the fuck?
If we go through here, oh, y'all will break loose.
Are we going back every time? There's a fence. There's a frog.
Get right here. Oh shit. Whoa. There's the house, guys. Oh shit. Is it you? This is just an update. We came to the end of the trail and we actually searched and we found the location for Lady Anne Barnard's cottage. So we're about to go down to that cottage, but there's no actual trail. I think we're gonna go through a thick brush and yeah.
Yeah, it's off trail.
Off trail.
Okay. Here we go.
Here we go.
There's like some
ruins.
Kind of path here. I can picture us like, you know, back in the day when that.
Yeah, Adi. Here's the ruins.
There's it.
Adi, we found it.
The old chief.
We found the ruins.
Not much left of it,
guys. Okay. We found the ruins. Here is proof. We stayed true to our goal. I don't know if you guys can read that.
Take the right off. Okay, there you go.
Paradise was an outpost of the Dutch East India Company working in the early decades of the 18th century. It housed the master woodcutter, the company officially responsible for protecting the valuable timber resources of Table Mountain. Apart from the woodcutter's own family and a small garrison of soldiers, was also based here, occupying the outer buildings further down the slope. At the very end of the 18th century, the house was used briefly by Lady Anne Barnard and her husband Andrew. Because of Anne Barnard's description of paradise in the diary, the site has become known rather inappropriately as Lady Anne Barnard's cottage.
Whoa! You guys see that stone wall?
Look at it, this place was actually big, no? Like they'd say all the walls were up.
Guys, look at the stone wall.
This is an achievement.
You see? We stayed true to our goal. That's the point. I'll just take you guys on this side of the wall.
Yo.
Okay, we found the ruins. This is like finding a pot of gold. So, Adi, let's just go further down this trail, a small little, and then we make our way back because we found the ruins.
Okay. Yeah.
No?
Yeah.
Oh, here's the trail, man.
Oh, there
where you go. Guys, the tour guide was busy leading us to our death. Let's go. Yeah. Guys, this is a piece of history right here. So I wonder if there's another board like this here.
There is a board here.
Let's do this quick.
That's an achievement. That is an
achievement unlocked. So now we got our stars adding up.
Yeah.
There's another piece of history. That's
economically depressed.
Oh shit, the wind is starting to pick up. Maybe we're disturbing something here. You check?
Okay, there's snakes here.
I have no idea. But we haven't encountered one so far, so
we're actually scared of snakes. You're scared of snakes. I'm not scared of snakes.
Okay, guys, there's another piece of history here. There's another piece of history. Guys, we don't necessarily have time to read this because it's at night, late at night. So the next achievement will be to explore the creepy abandoned house.
Oh yes, on our way back. Wow, I forgot to find that.
That's goal number two, guys. Guys, we're making our way back and we're actually in search of that abandoned creepy house looking thing
that's filled with
water. Yeah. They say it's filled with water. This is exactly what we saw the first time around, and
yeah, it was our first time, man.
Yeah, it was our first time exploring, and you know, after that, how many discussions we had, because we actually thought this is a very bad idea.
Yeah. And,
but you know, we got ourselves together and just said fuck it. We just said fuck it.
Now we got this. Why am I stepping so wrong?
Ari, so now we have to be careful of what is coming upwards. Mm. Do you get what I'm saying?
Yeah. Oh, this is flexible as fuck, boys.
Supposed to be.
Yeah.
Yeah, we have to go downhill now.
No.
Down. Ari, get up. Here's the bench.
Ah, shit. Ah.
The tour guide is losing his footing. There's the bins. We went that way. Am I right?
Yeah.
Oh, you can't remember.
Nah, I remember. As bright as the night sky.
I told you the horse will get over you.
What the fuck? Nah, keep on stepping most, man. Well, not most, but wrong. Can you step wrong?
You know what the problem will be? Uh-huh. Then you point the light and you see someone there.
Oh shit.
See someone there.
I just have to mind my step.
We're almost there.
On our way back down.
On our way back down, yeah. We're actually sticking to the trail. And
I don't know, look, it was in my hand. You like, come.
What did you do there?
Sticky sap.
Just walk past another bin. Ah, just wipe it off your pants, man.
We came up here. I know we came up here. Is this thing, man?
No, we're going on track.
No,
see ya. If we go that way, we're going to the trail. Just look, am I right? Then we have to make our way down.
What if we just go here through?
Oh. Ali, if we go through here, oh, y'all will break loose.
Yo, we're going back every time where there's a fence. There's a problem. Look here, there's no pause here.
There's a pause.
We can't,
we came from
there. We came from there.
Oh, shit, guys, I think we made a boo-boo. Ali, We came from there. That's where we came from.
No, look here.
Yeah. Adi, we came from there.
Yeah, that is obviously taking us back.
Guys,
that side.
We came from that side. We're supposed to take that side now.
No, we can't go that side. Look here.
Okay, then it's down this trail.
Yeah, look here. We must just go here down.
As we actually making our way to that creepy looking cottage, we're just going to explore.
Yeah, guys, don't forget to like and subscribe. Hit that blue notification button. If you like what we're doing, get this video to 100 likes.
Yeah, 100 likes. Yeah.
100 likes.
Obviously, guys, we're watching YouTube and all the other YouTubers. I know we're just starting, yeah. So we can't expect the world, but we're just starting just to create a new trend. No?
Yeah,
we're just trying to create a new trend because.
You don't see anyone doing it.
Yeah, and you guys know COVID hit us and we got bored and we had to come up with some type of idea. So, yeah, that's why we're doing what we're doing now. And coming back to the likes, guys, we heard the other YouTubers, they somehow asked for 350,000 likes. We way off this mark, so we're just asking for 100 likes.
100
if you,
likes.
If you come across our video. Whoa. Why is there a gate here? Look, I can't even see this gate. And because the light is getting dimmer. Adi, where are we now? This is probably for the rangers, man. The park rangers.
Nah, let's not.
Venture off into something we haven't. This is the house, guys.
We got this.
Yes, that house.
Almost said, you know what made me
dust more? Yeah, I know. Yes, that house, guys. Yes, that house. Oh shit, look at this shit.
How deep was it?
Okay, Adi.
I think it's a
first, yeah, just check through the hole first.
Yo, 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 yo.
Is that the bed? Oh shit, I think there's beds here.
It's gonna be tight.
Because that is the part we wanted to see. Oh. Yo, that's it, that's roll. It's... Oh, there's another stumble. Guys, look at this house. you remember? There is another stumble?
Nah, no, we didn't make it this far the last time.
Guys, see, there is a hole in the roof.
Chora.
Guys, don't this house. There's another stumble. Let's make it this way around. Let's get... Yeah. Just take you guys to the house. Oh shit, is it you? Yes, that's the other side of the roof, guys. Damn, this shit is creepy. Look at the place. Guys, we made of objective number 2. We just leveled up. So yeah, guys, see you guys at the car.
We're back, guys.
We explored the abandoned ruins and we got to the creepy house that's
filled with water.
And like I said, achievement unlocked. And guys, get this video up to 100 likes. Like and subscribe to our channel. So join us next week for another amazing video. FNA out.